那么接下来呢，是由北美武术中心为我们带来振奋人心的武术表演《武林雄风》。
Next, we will have a martial arts demonstration from the U.S. Wushu Center. They'll be performing an act called The Glory of Wushu. Let's welcome them to the stage.
有请。
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the athletes from the U.S. Wushu Center under the direction of Grandmaster Gao Jiamin, Master Yu Shaowen, Master Sher, Master Liu, and Master Sun. Nicholas performing double tag. Nicholas has mostly performed tonight as a member of the U.S. National Traditional Team and or the U.S. National Tai Chi Team. Next we have Noah performing Ba Hua Fifth and Eddie with Wing Chun.Gentlemen, our newer members of our team have not yet done any international competition. Next we have Felicia. Joanna. Joanna is doing double-handed strength sports. Joanna is also a new member of our team and has not yet done any international competition.Next we have Jack. Jack, a member of the U.S. national team, and is doing Shin Yi. Medals both a group performing the different Tai Chi forms that are used in competition. We have Mariella, who is doing Wu style. Next to her, Ava, who is doing Sun style Tai Chi. In the middle, we have Katie, who is also doing another Wu style. In the back, we have Master Lu performing Chen style. And we have Reed performing Yang style Tai Chi. Again, these are the different forms of Tai Chi that are used in international and national competition. U.S. national team.